Dear friends, among 100 distinguished former world leaders, I co-signed a joint letter on Iran. I want to express again my solidarity with the Iranian people and their organized opposition movement. I underline my protest against violence and human rights. I protest against persecution of the people of the opposition. I object to all forms of dictatorship. I stand with Iranian people in their quest for change, for democratic future.